put yourself into college without having to get one of those predatory student loans, or many of them that are so easy to get into, so that you're trapped for life. You finish school, and of course, then you end up not getting your, you know, like what you were thinking of, and you're working at a coffee shop, paying $250,000 student loan while you're giving little wafer and good tea to grandma, and then you're a slave. Isn't that great? That's just a temptation for those of you who have loaded with money and want to send this boy to college, okay? Of course, that's a nice place for brainwashing, okay? Of course, you don't have to have it brainwashing. Just open one eye and plug in one ear and only soak in part of what they're teaching, okay? And the rest of it, and be a free man, like me, okay? And then that make you feel like something to look forward to.